I love the game of basketball. I don't know what I would do without it.
Never think you that dope, never think you that great. Summertime is a chance for you to be vulnerable, work on your shit.
It's not an open run. This is to get better.
Stop. 54. 5-4.
Someone at the door is coming. Make him erase it.
Hmm?
Yeah, no.
Thank you.
Thank you. volleyball got to come in.
Shh.
I always like to say, you know, if anybody got anything, then I always talk to whoever the oldest guys that are in here, okay? So anybody got anything? IT, go ahead.
Hey, first of all, I appreciate you having me. I think the biggest thing for all of us, the guys that got drafted, the guys that made the summer league team, the guys that are going to training camp, don't take this shit for granted, bro. Like, stay in the gym, be a great-ass teammate, do something to impact the team. They already pay a motherfucker to go get 30. In order to stay on the court, you got to make an impact, a winning impact. Whether that's a good bench player, cheerleader. Like, trust me, I've been in all situations where a motherfucker don't play, franchise player, all that. Don't take this shit for granted, as most of y'all know that shit. Embrace the journey. It ain't always gonna be sweet. Y'all know what I'm dealing with right now. I'm trying to get back in, but I still love this shit. I still love the process of this shit. If you enjoy the journey and the process, then everything else gonna fall in line, especially if you do the right shit. You can make a lot of money and be in this a long time, but it starts in here in summertime. It's amazing, Rico, shout out to you. This shit is amazing. Everybody competed. Most importantly, stay in the gym. Whether you averaging 30 or you ain't getting in the game, the dudes that's most consistently working are the ones gonna be the most successful in this shit and make the most money at the end of the day. I appreciate y'all having me. This shit is dope. Don't take this shit for granted. You're never bigger than the game, bro. So believe that.
Always with me. He said everything that I always say. Don't take it for granted. Know how to be a good complimentary player. Know how to be a person that impacts winning. Period. Be a good teammate. Be a great person. On and off the court. Work your ass off. I say the same thing every day. So that was a great message, IT. Thank you. That was fun as today. We got one more day. Finish out this summer from in here. Obviously, we're not finishing out the summer, but the last day is tomorrow in here, man. It's been a break 4 weeks. Let's finish out the right way tomorrow. We got about 15 minutes, then we got to get out of here because volleyball got to come in. That's fine.